Hi, this is Paul from Samwell Mobiles, and this is App of the Week. And this week's App of the Week is Crazy Taxi. It's $2.99 in the App Store, which is not too bad, I suppose. I'll rate it about a $1.99 game, really, to be quite honest with you. I don't think it's worth $2.99, but I do think it's a good game. It's definitely a little bit addictive. And right, let's get into the gameplay. So, you've got your leaderboard and a few other bits like the help options and stuff like that, and a few other menus like sort of takes you through to the game centre. So let's play the game. In the game plan, you've got arcade, original, crazy box, records, and then you register your name sort of down here, or well, your initials actually. So we're going to just play the arcade one. The crazy box game is you go and pick. You've got a certain amount of time to get people where they've got to go, and you've got to take like sort of 8 to 10 people and stuff like that. And that is pretty good. Quite like that. But we're going to play the arcade version. So then you can play like back there. You didn't see it, but I went too quickly. There's a three minute game, and then you work for 3 minutes, and then you can work for 5 minutes or work for 10 minutes. And obviously the idea of the game is to get as much money as you can. So you choose your taxi and your taxi driver, so we'll choose him. The music is like rock music on the actual game, which is quite good as well, but can't play that for copyright reasons. So the idea of the game is you stop, pick people up in your taxi and get them to their destination, and as quick as you can, because obviously the game time is going at the same time as you trying to get them to their destination. You can only pick one person up at one time on this level, and obviously you've got to get them to the green bit. They get out, you pick the next person up, get them to their destination. The idea of the game is to earn as much money as you can to carry on and try not to hit all the cars. The gameplay of it is actually pretty good. I think the graphics are good for what it is. It's probably about as good as the game on the PlayStation, the older game. I think it was the PlayStation 2 it was on. Well, I remember playing it on anyway. So, yeah, we'll get them there. So as you can see, I've got more money for doing that as well. But yeah, the gameplay is good, the controls are good. Reverse. So basically you've got reverse and drive here. And then obviously you've got the steering on the other side over here, there and there. So yeah, it's definitely a good little game. I've enjoyed it. I do rate it. I don't think it should be $2.99, no, I think it should be $1.99, but there you go. They've obviously put a lot of work into it, because the graphics are good. Basically a mobile phone game, and basically yeah, that's it on the game. I think it's a very good game. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to see next week's App of the Week, and goodbye.